गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट क्लास वी आर कंप्लीटेड टिल हियर इज द डाइजेशन इज एक्स्ट्रा सेल्युलर इंट्रा सेल्युलर. नेक्स्ट वन इज सम ऑफ द निडेरियंस एग्जांपल कोरल्स. दीज कोरल्स इनर वॉल इज मेड अप ऑफ विथ द इनर वॉल. यस्टरडे वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द आउटर लेयर, मिडिल लेयर एंड इनर लेयर. इनर लेयर इज एंडोडर्म, दैट इज मेड अप ऑफ द कोरल्स. Corals have a skeleton composed of the calcium carbonate CaCO3, made up of the CaCO3. Next, this one is enough. Corals having the CaCO3. Next one is Cnidarians exhibits the two basic body forms. So they are showing the two basic body forms. One is the polyp, another one is the medusa. Body forms. So polyp, medusa. Polyp is a bisexual form. Bisexual means or hermaphrodite. And example for this one is the two examples are there for polyp. Adamecia and Hydra is the example. So Adamecia, see any more example. See here, this one is the Adamecia. Adamecia. The Adamecia is appear like this. See, they are sessile. This is a polyp structure, body form. Polyp body form. Polyp is a sessile form. Main difference. Polyp and medusa. Polyp is a main difference. Sessile form. They are attached somewhere. They are not movable. So, but medusa is movable. And second difference is polyps mostly. Mostly they are bisexual or hermaphrodite. Bisexual or hermaphrodites. This one is the unisexual. So this one is the sessile form polyp. Here it is the mobile form. Next, second one is here bisexual or hermaphrodite. Next one is, see here, how polyp and medusa will produce. Sometimes polyp example is Adamecia Hydra and medusa example is Aurelia example. Some different. So that means bisexual forms are produced and unisexual forms are produced. Sometimes both will be produced. Both. That example is Obelia. Both polyp and medusa will produce. Both polyp plus medusa will produce. See here how it will be happening in polyp form. So this one is the Adamecia. In Adamecia body structure, these are all tentacles attached to the sessile as attached structure. And here only it will be producing the lateral side of this Adamecia will producing the sperm and egg. So one part only will producing the, this one is the sperm. So life cycle I am telling, sperm, this one is called as the egg, and both are fused and form the zygote. And zygote develops into embryo. Embryo will producing one larva. So larva takes me indirect development. That larva we can call as the, this one is the larva. This larva is called as the planula larva. So this planula larva will produce, this planula larva will develop into again into the Adamecia or Hydra. Next one is medusa form. In medusa form Aurelia, they are both are the unisexual. Male Aurelia is different, female Aurelia is different. So male Aurelia producing the sperms and female Aurelia producing the eggs. And both will fuse and form the zygote. This one will form the zygote. Here, these are all from here sperms will produce, and from here eggs will be produced. Zygote. The zygote develops into embryo. This one is the embryo. Embryo will develop into larva. Planula larva will be produced. Then again, larva will be develops into Aurelia. So that is another form. Either bisexual form or unisexual form. So that is only polyp or medusa. But here in Obelia, very very important, third example is Obelia. Both polyp and medusa are produced. both polyp and medusa are produced. See the students here, hydra, adamecia, etc. It's okay. Whereas the latter is umbrella shaped or free living like Aurelia. Aurelia, I told that one, like jellyfish. Next one is those cnidarians which exist in both forms, is this here, both forms means both polyp and medusa. Some organisms, example is Obelia showing the both forms exhibits the exhibits alternation or generation. This is also called as metagenesis. That example is polyp produces the medusa asexually. Here in Obelia, polyp produces the medusa asexually. See, I will show this diagram. So this one is the Obelia diagram. This one Obelia. So basal part Obelia. This one Obelia. Hydrosome. So this one is the polyp. I shown diagram yesterday. This one is the polyp, mouth, hypostome. These are all polyp is helpful for the feeding of the food. Tentacles is there, it is catching it. Next, another second structure is called as the blastocyle. This one is called as the blastocyle. This one is called as the blastocyle. So this one also called as the medusa bud. Same branch. The axil of this one is the polyp. Polyp axil. This one is called as the axil, is a corner. Polyp axil only it will producing the medusa bud. So this medusa bud producing the, this one will producing the during the time of reproduction. There are two types of structures will be producing. This one, another one, this one. These are called as the medusa. It is looking like the, these are the medusa. Medusa. This one is a male. Male medusa, female medusa. Male and female medusa will be produced. This bud only, medusa bud is there na, but Aurelia like, but not Aurelia, Aurelia like structures will be producing, that is the male, female. This will be fused and form the, this male will be producing the sperms and the female will be producing the eggs, and male and female fuse and form the zygote. After that zygote, so larva will be producing planula larva. And this planula larva will be develops into Obelia. And Obelia again it will be producing two forms. Polyp form, this one. I told this one. Polyp form yesterday. Free swimming. Polyp form will be producing here. This one is a polyp form. And medusa bud will be producing. Bud will be producing the and two different structures. They are freely released into the water. They are medusa forms. So what they here, both forms exhibit the alternation of the generation. Polyp produce, see this nana, this polyp produce medusa, polyp produce, this one is the, see this one, polyps produce, this one is the polyp body, this polyps produce medusa, polyps produce this medusa, this one is a polyp, produce the medusa asexually, these two are producing asexually. Next, these two are producing the next one, asex and medusa. These two medusas producing sperm and egg fuse and form the zygote. And this is the sexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction, zygote and larva, planula larva. This larva will develop into polyp. This one is the polyp structure. This one is the medusa structure. Polyp producing the medusa asexually. Correct? Asexually. And medusa producing the polyp sexually. This one is called as the sexually. Two. Sperm egg. This is a sexual sex organs only.